cutting the wood on Balancoff River. Suddenly, his axe slipped from his hand and fell down into the river. Woodcutter started crying. After some time, Angel appeared from river water. Angel asked Woodcutter, "Why are you crying?" The Woodcutter told, "What had happened?" Then Angel dived into the water, brought gold eggs. Angel asked Woodcutter, "Is this your eggs?" Woodcutter told, "No, this is not mine." Again dived into the river water, brought silver eggs. Angel asked Woodcutter, "Is this your eggs?" Woodcutter told, "No, this is not mine." Again dived into the river water, brought iron eggs. Angel asked Woodcutter, "Is this your eggs?" Woodcutter told, "Yes, this is my eggs." Woodcutter happily replied. Angel pleased the witch honesty and gifted all three eggs. So friends, moral of the story, honesty is the best policy. Honesty is the always real one.